Sadong, Apu Jung, and more. While Myeongdong, Dongdaemun, and Daehang don't comprise Line 4. Line 5 covers such a distance that seems to become crown. The planet's longest rail line entirely underground. Line 6 can take you to Hongdae or Itaewon. You should see them if you're into stuff like clubbing and drinking and parties and freedom. Line 7 swings downtown to help out with the rush, while Line 8's on the outskirts and jump shields the cross. Line 9's the first line to offer local service and express. And Joongam Line has that name because it's central, I guess. And there's the old and new Bunyang Lines. Yeah, it's going strong. Now come on, transfer with me as we move right along to this song.
I'm gonna take you.